where are you at, like, physically, mentally, how you felt the last couple months or so after crossing?
Yeah, I've been feeling really good. Tom trained me really well to peak right at Cross Country Nationals, and I felt pretty fresh after just taking a few days off from that. So it was easy to get back into the buildup for indoor season, get back up to full mileage. And I'm feeling the strongest I ever have, injury-free, pretty well rested. So really looking forward to seeing where the season goes from here with that fitness. Came into the season hoping to get the indoor record in the 5K for Haverford, which I got so far, but I'm still a little bit off that sub-14 mark. I got like 14:02, so might not hit that indoors, looking to get that at least during outdoors. And then as far as national competition, the national meets in a couple of weeks, and hoping to be All-American in whatever I compete in there, which will probably be the 5K and the 3K.
Yeah, physically, mentally, in a pretty good spot. Been training really well, staying healthy, and very excited about running some fast times during indoors. The biggest goal going into indoors was just to stay healthy, and I knew that some good times would follow that if I was able to do that, and I've been able to stay healthy so far. It'd be cool to, you know, challenge 4 minutes in the mile, whether that be indoors or an equivalent time in the 1500 outdoors. Yeah, that's the biggest goal probably.
Last question, the meaning behind the GOAT, so the world knows, where does the GOAT meaning come from? Where does that come from?
So Haverford means goat crossing in Welsh. So we started calling ourselves the GOATs many, many years ago. It does not mean the greatest of all time, as some people speculate, but yeah.
29, sub 29, just over 29.
Yeah. That makes more sense.
Getting that out of the way, but then you can still go there if you wanted. But the logical thing there would be the 15.
Oh, Frank Fight.
Here you go. Keep pushing. Keep pushing.
Thank you.
58-8.
Killed it. Well done.
These shoes aren't cheap, man.
You messed up the dragonflies.
Doing so many reps in here. Run the.
Yeah, that's killer.
Puts a lot of stress on them, I guess. But.